You updating our breaking news now, that raging fire at a chemical plant south of Dallas, sending black smoke billowing into the sky, prompting area schools to evacuate the students. Towering flames are billowing, smoke can be seen. The MagnaBlend chemical plant facility in Waxahachie, 30 miles south of Dallas. People who live in that area being told to stay inside and close all their doors and windows. No injuries reported, no word on a cause of that fire.